Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. Color can make a huge difference and can really add life to an image or a video. The problem is how to add back the color after it's gone. There's no real way to say if my shirt color is yellow or green from a grayscale image. But we can create an overall plausible, let's say, color version of that image so a horse cannot be yellow or green. In order to do that, this demo is using a different representation of an image. Here is the common RGB components of a hamburger image. And here is the same image in LAB representation, where the A and B channels represent the colors. A, the values between red and green, and B, the values between yellow and blue per pixel. The L channel is the lightness or luminous from white to black. The demo uses an RGB video as an input, so we can compare the end result. It extracts the L channel and uses it as an input to the model that predicts the A and B channels. And with the combination of the L channel, the full RGB or BGR image is reconstructed. In the demo documentation, you can find all these details. More information on the models used. There are two possible such models. You can see the model specifications, accuracy, and more. The input to the model is the L channel. You can see here that it's a 256 by 256 one channel image. By the way, the SIGGRAPH model can also get an A and B channels as an input, but we do not use it. And the output is the A and B channel of the same image. Looking at the code, you can see here the image RGB, the original image, and we are extracting the LAB representation and using the L resized channel as an input to the neural network. The output LAB is constructed and the output RGB or BGR can be displayed. You can copy and paste the instructions for Linux from the video description. First stage is installation, if you haven't done it. Define the OpenVINO directory and the working directory. Initialize OpenVINO. And now, let's go to the Model Optimizer Install Prerequisites and install. Now let's go to the Model Downloader directory. Basically, I follow the instructions here in the README file. So install the requirements and the requirements for PyTorch and for Cafe 2, and we are all set. Let's look at the models list for the colorization demo. You can see here two optional models. I'm going to handle both of them at once. Calling the downloader to bring me the two models in this list and place them in my working directory. Downloading the first model and the second one. And the two PyTorch models are here. Now, let's use the model optimizer to convert the two models. Convert the first to ONX and to IR, and the second one to ONX and to IR. And let's run the colorization demo. I'm using one of the models, both should work, and I'm using an input video. And this is the original RGB video. This is a grayscale one, and this is a reconstructed color video. It looks pretty good, I think. So we've seen another cool implementation of deep learning model now to bring back color to your old images or video. Subscribe to our channel to get more updates and usages. Thank you.